Featured behind the domes of the South African Astronomical Observatory in Sutherland is the bluish wedge-shaped shadow of the Earth, bounded above by the pinkish anti-twilight arc known as the Belt of Venus. The observing plateau of the Sutherland Observatory, with its 360-degree horizons and raised above the surrounding landscape, is ideal for observing this phenomena, particularly the Earth's shadow itself. This footage was filmed over 3 evenings near the equinox. Wikipedia describes the Belt of Venus, or Venus's girdle, as an atmospheric phenomenon seen at sunrise and sunset, visible along the anti-sunward horizon. Shortly after sunset, or shortly before sunrise, the observer is surrounded by a pinkish glow that extends roughly 10 to 20 degrees above the horizon. The arc's light pink color is due to backscattering of reddened light from the rising or setting sun. Often, this glow is separated from the horizon by a dark layer, the Earth's shadow, or so-called dark segment. This time-lapse shows the Earth's shadow rise above the eastern horizon after sunset, with the pink belt above it where the sun's rays still illuminate the atmosphere. When looking over the edge of the plateau, the hilltop's shadow can be seen racing away towards the horizon. When it reaches the horizon, one can clearly see it continue into the atmosphere as a bluish wedge, getting thicker all the time. At first, the separation between the two is very distinct, but as it gets darker, they tend to dissolve into each other. As the pink sunlit atmosphere above it fades away, springbok graze the vegetation around the robotic telescope domes.